friends, I'm gonna cover Alaska by Maggie Rogers. And I cannot find a comfortable position. But I really like this corner because it has nice back support. But anyway, yeah. I'm gonna be looking at the chords. But it's okay, because it's my chill channel and that's fine. Yeah, here we go. Okay. Also, by the way, Maggie Rogers is great. I think she has a really clean sound and yeah, okay.
Hours walking through icy streams, I'm turning my breath away. Moving slowly through westward water, over glacial lines, and I walked out of you. And I walked out of an old maid.
Which I'm also a fan of. I hope you guys are having a good weekend. I know I am. A little life update. They have still yet to schedule me for my other, like, my singing job. So right now I'm just patiently awaiting. But in the meantime, I'm doing open mics at least 4 times a week because I feel like, I don't know, I need to do something to feel like I'm working for something, and I'm always so happy after I perform in front of a live audience, regardless of if it's, like, one person. It's still super fun, and, I was inspired to call another location for another singing job, and they have a slot open for Sunday, so they said that maybe I would work, and they took down my info and everything, so I'm hopeful about that. We'll see how it works. It's been a very interesting week. I've learned a lot about myself because this is the first week that I did open mics, and I go by myself, so I can not only, like, I don't know. It's really good for me to practice networking and talking to musicians, and I've met so many different people already, and I'm really excited about that. Also, this week has been, it's been good, but it's also been a little isolating, but not in a bad way. I realize that I'm kind of okay with being isolated by myself a lot, I guess. I don't know. I'm learning a lot about, my values and how strong they are for me, and what that means for my independence, and it's just a lot. And this was also the week that I got my first negative comments to my face and behind my back about my hair, and that doesn't, it makes me sad, not for myself, but to just think about people who actually have cancer and that's out of their control, and that people would have that, you know, it's not like they can control that, and they already have to deal with cancer, and then there's just mean people. But then at the same time, I also feel sorry for them, because the perpetrator, because, you know, there must be something going on behind the scenes, and I feel very lucky that I'm able to feel secure in my own skin, because for the perpetrator, and who, like, made fun of my hair, they're very insecure, and I hope them the best, and I hope that they resolve with themselves, and I don't know. And I've been creating and learning more about music software, and it's been frustrating, and but it's been good, and I've just been focusing on music, and it's frustrating, but it's inspiring, and it's motivating, and it's isolating, because that's all I want to do. And, you know, people, I don't know, I always thought, like, when I was younger, I always just, the ideal life for myself in high school would be, like, you know, hanging out with my friends and, you know, going on, I don't know, I don't really hang out with anyone anymore, but, like, I don't know, I like just focusing on music and meeting people through music, and that just makes me so excited for when I graduate, and hopefully I can move to New York or some city where music is better appreciated, and I don't know, and I'm trying to figure out another service project, and there's just, there's a lot going on in my mind. Also school, but, you know, school is just, I don't know, I'm motivated. I'm excited. I don't know. Everything's so uncertain, but, you know, it's just, I'm rambling so much. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to do a little update for myself. Also, I don't know if any of you care, but yeah, that's me. Yeah, and it's sunny today for the first time in a really long time, so I'm happy about that. But anyway, this has gone on too long. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.